Here's the reaction of lithium with concentrated nitric acid, HNO3. Concentrated nitric acid, 15.8 molar. So I have a graduate cylinder, about 5 milliliters of concentrated nitric acid. Then I'm going to cut some lithium metal. Fairly soft metal, in so that you can cut it with a knife. Here's the metal. I'm going to place it into the nitric acid. That was pretty.